A-plus content helps showcase your brand and educate customers using rich media on product detail pages. It can help increase sales, improve product discoverability, help answer common customer questions, and tell your brand story. Be sure to review the A-plus content restrictions section of the A-plus content guidelines help page to remain in compliance with Amazon policies when creating content. Before creating A-plus content, there are a few things to note. First, if you want to add videos to your product's main image block, you'll need to use the Upload and Manage Videos tool in Seller Central instead. Next, A-plus content replaces a product's original description, so be sure to carry over all key information. Finally, vendors associated with an enrolled brand can also add A-plus content to product detail pages in the From the Manufacturer section, and this may prevent you from submitting A-plus content. When you're ready to get started, access the A-plus Content Manager by going to Seller Central. From the main menu, select Advertising, click A-plus Content Manager, then click Start Creating A-plus Content. You can choose from three A-plus content types. Basic A-plus lets you create enhanced product detail pages with unique images, text layouts, comparison charts, and feature lists. Brand Story appears in the From the Brand section with carousel display, product links, and brand store links. Premium A-plus includes all basic features plus additional features like larger images, interactive hover hotspot modules, and navigation carousels. To access Premium A-plus features, you must have published a brand story across all branded ASINs or ASINs that you own within your catalog, and submitted at least 5 A-plus content projects that have been approved and published within the past 12 months. To create your content, first name your project and select your language. Next, add modules. While you can create content manually, Amazon now offers generative AI tools to help create text and images for A-plus content more easily and quickly by entering your brand-owned ASIN. This free feature will use information from your product listing and create relevant marketing copy and visuals. Generative AI tools are available to all brand owners with access to the A-plus Content Manager for select basic and premium A-plus modules marked with an AI-ready badge. To access AI features, click Select Content to Generate. Select the elements you want AI to generate content for, then click Generate Content. Enter your ASIN and specific product features you'd like to highlight. Remember to review all AI-generated content carefully to ensure it aligns with your brand voice and Amazon's content guidelines. Finally, click Generate Content. Repeat adding modules until you've populated the tool with each module type you'd like to include and fill text, images, and video. We recommend including at least 3 modules. Make sure to use correct grammar. Avoid using all caps and unnecessary italics. Make sure you provide support for any recent awards or endorsements that you mention, and don't include claims like top-rated or best-selling. Text placements and embedded text can't include warranty or guarantee information, pricing, promotional, or shipping details, hyperlinks, QR codes, or directions to other web pages, or contact information. For images, click any empty placement, then upload or select from your library. Enter descriptive alt text for customers who are visually impaired and ensure you use high-resolution, non-animated images. If adding videos for premium A-plus content, upload your MP4 file. Then add a thumbnail, title, and description. Don't forget to preview your work as you go in both desktop and mobile views. Take your time and save drafts as needed. After you've finished, review against the A-plus content guidelines before submitting. You won't be able to edit your content while it's under review by Amazon, so take the time to review thoroughly to avoid a failed submission. After you've created content, you can apply it to all of your ASINs. Start by searching for ASINs in the search bar, separating each ASIN with a comma. Select your products and variations, then click Apply Content. To select more than 1,000 ASINs, use the Bulk Upload feature. Once your content is complete, click Next, Review, and Submit. After submission, expect a 7 business day review period. Approved content appears within 24 hours. If rejected, check the reasons, make necessary edits, and resubmit. In the A+ Content Manager, you can edit ASIN assignments, duplicate content as templates, and create language variations as needed. With these powerful tools at your disposal, you're ready to create compelling content that helps customers discover your brand. Access the A+ Content Manager in Seller Central and get started creating A+ content.